It's a song I wrote called Love is the Easy Word to Say.
It's something.